fuck this.
Alright guys, welcome back to Marvel Spider-Man 2. We're heading to Emily May Foundation, apparently.
Wow. I was wondering what this place was. It's Emily's tree. Oh, this is perfect.
You made it.
I thought you said this was a startup.
Yeah, I was hoping for something a little less this. But my dad was the one who, you know, he made all the arrangements.
Peter and... Parker. So, what do you think? It's a far cry from that chop shop that Otto had you in. And now that you're on board, this place is really gonna start cooking.
Dad, Pete hasn't decided he's joining yet.
Oh, really?
But I was gonna give him a tour, let him decide for himself.
All right. You know, seeing you boys together again, right then. Have fun.
Get your badge out. Let's go exploring.
Alright, let's see what we're doing.
So the first thing I want to show you is downstairs.
Harry, this place...
Right? Dad went a little more over the top than I would have liked.
How did you...
I got things set up while I was still undergoing treatment, but when I got out, I made a few changes.
Like what?
Diverted my salary into research projects, installed a diverse board to keep us on the right track, and made sure all research aligned with our mission. To heal the world. First, I want you to meet Dr. Young, who's a leading entomologist. You know what entomology is?
Yeah.
Dr. Young is doing this super cool research on bees. Or, to be more precise, on bee predators.
Welcome. Data does not cross-tabulate with the AI learning we did during the last Mayan study. You must be Peter. So nice to meet you. I think you'll like this project.
Great to meet you, Dr. Young. Harry says you're working with bees.
Yes, and it's quite an urgent situation.
What kind of bees,
A third of the food you eat every day comes from crops pollinated by bees. But worldwide populations are in steep decline, primarily due to a significant predator. Carnivorous bee wolf. So, we developed an innovative way to help the bees.
Mm-hmm.
Wanna see how?
Sure. I'll give it a go.
Whoa, this is cool!
These little drones are essentially bodyguards that were trained to detect and attack bee wolves.
AKA beekeeper wasps.
And you're helping with the machine learning algorithm. Do you see those little holographic bee wolves? The better you are at shooting those, the better our drones get at recognizing what to target.
The idea is for the drones to scare the bee wolves, not the bees.
Oh, nice!
There's one more. Right there.
Yes. Got it. Peter. A very productive session. We got great data.
Bee wolves destroyed. 20 out of 20. Are they real bee wolves? I don't know. I know nothing about
These
bees.
If the bee wolves you just took out were real, you'd have saved the lives of about 2,500 bees.
Wow. I'd love to help any way I can. I could take a look at juicing the neural network speed.
Oh, yes, please.
Maybe if Pete decides to join us, you two can talk some more. Thanks, Dr. Young. I've got so much more to show you, Pete. Let's go.
Hey.
For the oxygen
you
now,
have a sec.
Is the medical research area. We're doing cutting-edge proton
call you in a bit.
Using protons instead of x-rays, with better targeting and less radiation.
Miles.
All the stuff we talked about. All the stuff we dreamed could make the world a better place.
That's up to Connors.
Harry, a moment, if you please.
That is Dr. Connors.
Any chance it can wait a sec?
It'll be quick.
Mm-hmm. Doc, this is my friend Peter.
Peter, Dr. Connors.
We've actually met. I used to work with Dr. Octavius. You came to the lab once to consult on electrotactile stimuli.
Oh. Yes.
I don't think he remembers.
Shame about Dr. Octavius. His work had so much promise.
Any changes since this morning? Dizziness, aches, pains, anxiety, impulsive thoughts.
Nope.
I've never been better. That's what worries me.
Huh?
Nice to see you again.
Is he supposed to feel dizziness and stuff?
Your doctor is the lizard.
Dad believes in second chances. Hey, listen, I gotta go make a call. But feel free to explore. Come meet me upstairs when you're ready.
Alrighty. Time to explore.
So that was crazy. But it seems to be working for everyone to have Dr. Connors here. Guess I'll look around. This is the original prototype from Otto's lab. This would have been crime scene evidence. Wonder how it ended up here.
How's the left one moving?
Nice. Seems inspired by some of Otto's work without the hardwiring problems.
Hey.
Wonder if Dr. Connors has used this. Though after that lizard rampage, he may be done testing his work on himself.
What's this?
The origins of life on Earth remain a mystery. How could organic life forms have arisen from non-biological chemical compounds? Recent discoveries of meteorites containing organic molecules considered the building blocks of life may provide a potent clue.
Like rocks and stuff. What's that called? Geology or something.
Imagine coming to work here every day. It's almost too good to be true. Let's start paying off the mortgage. But what if Spidey work gets in the way? Gotta think this through before signing on.
Fish or koi?
Cool fish.
Not just fish, research subjects. Want to feed them?
Yeah.
Sure. Oh, they are fish. But they're koi, like koi. Oh, never mind. They are koi fish.
Ideal for our research into enhanced reflectivity.
Stacks of intracellular anhydrous guanine crystals.
Separated by cytoplasm, we're finding it very useful for eco-friendly roofing materials.
So cool. May would have loved this place.
Poor May.
Did you see the monthly schedule?
Hey, what are you doing with these bikes?
We're working on ultra-efficient batteries, charged by bicycles.
Attention. These bikes? Can I ride them?
Not right now, but when they're road ready, we'll need people to test them.
Nice. I'll try to come back.
On my other loadings, I did the bike mission.
Yeah.
Hey.
It was so easy.
Whenever you're ready, come meet me up here.
I'm on my way. I'll see you in a sec.
I gotta come upstairs. What's up, Ari? What you got?
You really have a particle accelerator?
We use it to send proton beams to that treatment room downstairs. It's being repaired right now, but we'll have it back up in no time.
Incredible. Where are we heading now?
Up to the top floor.
Your energy seems really good, Harry.
I feel great. So put your way back helmet on and think back. Even before high school to middle school.
Okay.
Now, do you know the
Some good new intel?
You're a popular guy.
Sorry, it's just my tutoring job.
Not free just yet.
You know the stuff everyone studies in middle school with Gregor Mendel and the pea plants?
Yeah, I think so. About genetics and plant hybridization?
Exactly. So, Dr. Foster up ahead, he's won every top prize in the field for his work with plant genetics.
Wow.
Hey, when you were walking around, did you have a chance to feed the fish?
Yes, that was so great. Interesting research project. And lowers the old cortisol levels, too.
Right? I honestly think it's one of my favorite spots in the building.
I wonder what he would say if I didn't feed the fish.
Right behind you.
The algorithm is similar to long division, if you look at
Dr. Frost.
Got it. Mm-hmm.
Dr. Foster.
Thanks, Dr. Foster.
Ah, Peter, I presume.
Yep.
Harry talks about you frequently.
So nice to meet you.
Dr. Foster is working on agricultural efficiency.
With the population growing and the climate changing unpredictably, we need to adapt more quickly than nature normally would. Genetic recombination can customize crops to best meet these new challenges, be it extreme weather or an increase in pests. Would you like to see this testbed?
Sure.
Okay.
The idea is to tweak a plant's genes to maximize optimal qualities. For instance, a plant that can thrive in drought conditions. In our simulation, the goal is to maximize growth. Why don't you practice on this?
Okay.
Great.
I've done this already.
Now you're ready to try the real thing. This is a plant we're working on to grow well in drought conditions. Corporations patent GMO seeds for profit and are rightly criticized. But ours are open source, developed for sustainability instead
If you do the highest difficulty, does that mean these will be harder?
Nice work. Listen, I know you're not officially on, but could you look at one more gene for me? Curious to get your take on it. It's a crop specifically adapted to urban gardens.
Of course. Interesting.
Take this out. Put that there. No.
Let's see.
The frick. Yeah, maybe not. Huh. All right. Fuck. What the frick, man? No, I had that just before. Oh no. Can't even skip this. She wanted no. What the frick? Okay. There we go. Man, that was testing my brain. I'm not very smart.
using this technology, we're on
basically, I was just looking at patterns and analyzing patterns in my brain.
For a real world test, if you're interested.
Oh, it's kind of like,
very much so.
Yeah.
Harry was right. You'll be a real asset here.
Thank you, Dr. Foster.
So now where?
Last stop. Might be my favorite. It's commanding, but not overbearing. Playful, but not tasteless. Impressive, but not show-offy.
Your office.
Or is it our office?
Harry.
Now remember, the things you've seen today are just a small taste of what we're working on.
So do
don't
energy.
Decide just yet, not until you've seen this last thing.
Okay.
Particle accelerator, space. We'll
need it to get in.
Where did I put it?
Don't tell me you lost it.
Nope, false alarm. Right here.
I would never do this job. I'm not smart enough.
Go ahead. Swipe.
I show up on the cinematic.
Wow. Man. Harry. This is all so amazing. It's perfect, really. It's just things are really hectic right now.
When I was in treatment, all I could think about was what would I do if I survived? And I kept hearing my mom's voice telling me that our planet is in trouble. And it's my responsibility to save it. If you join me, there's so much more that we can do. I mean, we both know you're the smarter one. Come on. Let's make my mom and May proud, huh?
It's amazing. But there's one thing. Can I move my desk over there? I like to face the wall when I work.
Oh. One quick thing.
I'm gonna need a little time to transition out of my tutoring job.
Of course. Take whatever time you need. It's all about balance, right?
Yeah. But Coney Island later, yeah?
You bet.
Oh, that's right, we go to Coney Island soon.
Oh, hey, I forgot to tell you. Some of our researchers have field experiments set up around the city. If you have time, check them out. I've sent you the location, and your badge will grant you access.
All right, I'll swing by.
I want to change suit. Oh, they had the... Oh, I need tech parts. The frick? Oh.
Hey, sorry I didn't get back to you before, but I was... I just got a new job.
For real? Well, that's awesome. Where's it at?
This new foundation run by my best friend. It's incredible. But I can fill you in later. What's up?
The guys who took Lee and Scorpion? Genki and I tracked the exhaust trails from their aircraft to the Williamsburg Bridge. I'll meet you there.
Hold on, don't you have an essay to finish?
Yeah, but duty calls.
Trust me, your duty is to your future right now. I'll keep you updated on anything I find.
All right. Good luck out there.
Alrighty, let's go there. It's not a fast swing, so I don't have to put music. Bro, I missed. Wow. Really?
Don't see any bad guys. Miles and Jackie had it wrong, but I'm needed somewhere else. Hey, I'm at the bridge. There's no sign of our mysterious safari pirates.
Oh,
man, we were sure it was there. Sorry about the wild goose chase.
Don't sweat it. We'll find him. Littering? Come on, man.
What the frick?
Okay.
What in the...
Arachnid, come on! Now have your boss with the main get this kind of tech!
A true hunter knows how to camouflage.
You could have just said, I don't know.
Look up!
Let's switch things up!
Get these guys first. Oh yeah. Oh. You're doing too much, brah.
Seriously though, where'd your boss take Lee and Gargan?
Your criminals? Not far. They're enjoying their freedom.
That's not ominous at all. So take a look around. Maybe it'll lead me to some answers. Okay, Birdie.
I got follow.
Give me to your nest. Gonna miss these chases when I'm an Emily May. The adrenaline, going through the city like it's an obstacle course, never gets old. Getting to do real science though, for actual money. Oh my God, finally did it. I have a stable career. Okay, cool it, Parker. Daydream about those fat science stacks later. Time to chase.
Right up here.
No. Nice cloaking tech. Mind if I take a look under the hood?
Wow.
That is enough. That's two cloaks now. I wonder if I can get my suit to identify their visual frequencies. I don't see your boss around. Where's he hiding? I want to talk to him about his lifestyle choices.
You are not worthy of his attention.
But Scorpion is? Okay.
That was awesome.
Where's your boss?
Oh, right here.
Robot.
My bad.
Maybe I can test something out. Okay, let's see. Sorry, Birdie. This is just as awkward for me as it is for you. There should be a... Yep. Oh, is that your home?
Come on, Birdie, let go! Come on! I'm not buying a ticket for this ride!
Gonna send this location to MJ. Maybe she can dig up some building records. Where are we going now?
Okay.
MJ, did you get
that? That was a fast way to get there.
Yeah, it's an old food market. Owner died last year. Building sold a few weeks ago. Wait, this buyer. There's some shell company that's been acquiring property all over the city. Like, whole city blocks. I tried to do a story on them last month, but the trail dried up. Every person I was talking to just vanished.
Go make yourselves useful. Our departure is imminent.
Who are these people?
I want to find out.
Good luck.
Need to take these two out nice and quiet.
And the rest of the hunters?
Their blinds are all set up and communications have been linked. We're ready.
What a city to hunt.
Kill enemies by shooting webs nearby surfaces or objects to cause a distraction. God.
Heard something.
That's one. Easy.
That was fast. You find something?
Two things. This armed group calls themselves hunters. And they've got a lot of accents.
International mercenaries?
That's what I'm thinking.
Connection's good.
Could be front page material for your article.
I'm writing it up now. Thanks.
Oh, and speaking of work, I accepted Harry's offer.
That's fantastic! We should celebrate later after you're done with your current work.
Totally. Talk soon.
Nice and quiet. Nice and quiet.
That's...
Get you baited!
It's like they're prepping for war. Video from the blind I was just at. Looks like they've got others all around the city. I'll send this to Genki.
Dark side quests.
What's Kraven hunting? And why?
Yeah. Ha.
Yes.
You hungry too? Down you go. Aw, for me? You shouldn't have. Sturdy and flexible. I wonder. Nice. Time to take my shiny new toy for a test drive.
Surrounding bases are online.
That's so cool.
Line secured. Cloaking feels operational. Good. Beetles, Talon drones, ammunition, rations.
These guys are better equipped than most armies. This Kraven guy must be rich, or well connected, or both.
Might as well go in loud.
Do not fall to him.
Might as well heal up.
Yeah!
That was sick. Yeah, you want something? That was not what I was trying to do. Whoa. Alright, that was easy.
Alright, where to next?
I upgrade the melee. Well, not the melee, but like my combat boost thing. This, you know, like this suit tech. That's on 3. So I'm like, upgraded this.
A research lab?
Try a bit stronger. Mr. Lee? Frick.
Aunt May was so proud of her work at Feast. Lee broke bad in a big way. I just hope that doesn't mean everything he ever touched was corrupted. Craven's studying Lee's blood. Maybe he's trying to figure out where his powers came from. Or how to get them for himself. An inner demon mask. Lee's old superpowered gang. Craven better not be trying for the same with his hunters.
Is that Scorpion's thing?
Were they testing their weapons on that armor?
Damn.
Not a single scratch? Almost an exact replica. Must have been probing it for weaknesses. Can never be too careful with Scorpion. Wait a sec. Would you look at that? Hey, MJ, I have another name for you. Craven. Seems like he's the boss of these guys. And he's here on some kind of hunt.
Craven the Hunter. What's he hunting?
Whatever it is, it definitely involves Scorpion and Lee. Mind looking into this Craven guy in the meantime and letting Miles know what's up?
Already on it. Stay safe.
Yeah, come here.
Take 5.
Fuck! That was close. Oh, what? Oh, well, that didn't work. Yeah, come here. Mm-mm. Why you stay up in the air, boy? Get down here and fight, don't be scared. Bro. What are you doing? Firing rockets? I don't fucking think so. You know, I got something for you.
Wrecked.
I could really use some answers instead of questions right now. That looks promising. All right, Craven. What are you looking for? Wait.
This is a long mission.
I get bringing Scorpion and Lee on a hunt, but Black Cat's a thief.
Oh, they're looking for Black Cat as well.
I don't.
Oh no. Whoa!
No!
Never gonna win best in show with that attitude. Nice doggy, kitty, robot. Teeth are no joke. Heal! Roll over! Play dead! Finally! I was wondering when animal control would show up.
Nice work, dickhead. You missed. Auto shots. You used terrible.
What's Kraven hunting? Maybe I can help.
You won't live long enough to help anyone.
Wanna bet?
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Get him on the ground.
Get him. Nah, sit that down.
This would go a lot easier for everyone if someone just filled me in.
What man fears most. That's all you need to know.
Oh, so he's hunting failure? Intimacy? Clowns! It's clowns, isn't it? Good riddance, I say.
Yep. Yeah, get out of here. That was easy. Those dog things are easy. Just hit them up in the air and they're vulnerable. They can't do anything after that.
Scorpion, Martin Lee, Black Cat.
Vulture as well.
This Kraven guy's putting together quite the team.
Cinematic.
Is this the best you can do? They said you were a killer. Imagine my disappointment.
Holy shit, he killed Scorpion.
He's not teaming up with supervillains for some hunt. They're his prey. Felicia.
are you?
¿Estás listo?
For what?
¿En serio? My date's almost here and you're surfing the web?
My, no one says surfing the web anymore.
Can you just please get dressed?
Okay, okay. See, you got your good lipstick on. You must really like this guy, huh?
Miles?
I'm sorry. Look, next time, I promise.
Miles.
I love you.
Alrighty.
Hey, so I found a base belonging to those safari pirates, or hunters as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Raven. And he killed Scorpion. And he's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
Don't know, but this list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way.
Alicia's on their list, too.
Black Cat? Your ex?
Exactly. She won't listen to me if I say she's in danger. But maybe she'd listen to someone she doesn't know. If MJ reached out to you with some addresses, would you be up for taking point on this?
I got you.
Thanks, really. I gotta clear my head for a bit, but call me if anything comes up, and... We're going to find Lee, Miles. I promise.
Alright guys, I'm going to be there for Marvel Spider-Man 2 today. If you guys like this video, make sure you leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll talk to you all later.